I'm glad, yeah. I'm glad. First award actually as an actor. It's funny because 14 years I haven't got anything, and it feels nice. It just feels awards for me truly in the true sense. Even if you get it, you're happy. Even if you don't get it, you're still happy because you don't make something to win an award. You make something just to win probably hearts. And I'm not saying that just for the sake of saying. I'm glad that people have liked the film. Jitne logon ne bhi dekhi, I wish more and more people watch the film. Even if they don't like it, I'm very, very open to criticism. And a lot of people have told me what they didn't like it, like in the film, which is only for the my betterment. And but coming back to this, I'm glad that I've finally got one. I think the response of people who are usually hard to impress are actually matter a lot to me, because there are a lot of people who've commented on the fact that they've liked the performance and they've liked everyone's performance in the film. They've liked the film as a whole, and things like that. This was not expected out of you, or because also the kind of work we do on TV and the kind of characters we play on TV, non-fiction and fiction, are more on the buffoon side. Not, I think, too much. It wasn't too difficult because I think I felt I had written the film. I'd written the thought actually. So I thought it's best if I shoot it myself, because I had already visualized it. So if I would have given it to somebody else, maybe it would have come out better. Maybe it would have not come out the way I wanted. But in the end, we thought that because I've written it, so Gaurav, me and Sevan decided that I should just go ahead and shoot it myself in my own way. I don't know if I could direct people properly, but I think I had I had an entire viewpoint how I wanted the film to look, and I think I love telling stories, so I think I just told one. And I just finished my first season for Sacred Games. That's India's first Netflix originals, so that's big. I have a small role in that. I'm doing this. I finished this thing called Barcode. It's a web series of Kumar Mangaji. Panorama Films is produced. It's me, it's Akshay Oberoi. It has a new girl called Parina. It has Simran Kaur Mundi. So that's about to hit anytime end of Feb or early March. But I keep doing a lot of stuff. So we're doing more things that I've written. And there are things that a friend of mine has written. So I keep doing web-based stuff or anything that I really, really like. I think it's really, really cool, streaming awards. The best thing is, the best thing about monthly content is that you tend to get more entries that the world can see, that people can see. Because if you have a yearly thing, and if you have, say, four categories, and if you have four nominations, so aap logon ke liye bhi bahut mushkil ho jata hai. And I think it's very difficult to bifurcate only here. Every month, if you have say four films getting into the nomination, that is 48 films a year, so that is 48 new concepts that all of us can watch. Not really, I've never tried to break the image or make the boy next door image. It's the kind of roles that I've been getting. And till the time I like a role, I do it. Usually, we take all these films in one perspective. And that perspective is the erotic cinema perspective. But people tend to forget that even that, you're acting. So I hope they enjoy the film. It has way more than just bed scenes and kiss scenes and great music. It has a story. and I'm hoping that people will like it. For all the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to digitalhash.com.